Listen, I'm all for bat flips and hitters celebrating home runs. I love that stuff. But here's where I draw the line. This guy, right here. And it has nothing to do with the unwritten rules of baseball. The bat flip was a tad aggressive, sure. But then he does the running man challenge. We're not allowed to play the music. And I want to throw up all over the place. Can this mark the end of the running man challenge? Please, thank you in advance.